sees his father bound in chains. Exiled to foreign lands, never to see his home again. The bond of love between them one can't explain. A bond forged through love and pain, like drawn to a flame. This loyal moth guards his name, guards his name. Though he suffered many hardships, this mighty branch stood loyal and firm. The bond between them was never broken. Words of love need not be spoken, like drawn to a flame. Loyal moth guards his name, guards his distance or walls that part. This moth could still feel the beating of his heart. And when the flame had no more life, he said he not deserved, but he chose to sacrifice, like drawn to a flame. Loyal moth guards his name, guards his name, like drawn to a flame. This loyal moth guards his name, guards his name.